okay, well, how about this weather? Is this crazy? This, it's cold. Very, very cold. And just this week, recently, it snowed in Los Angeles. It hasn't snowed here in 20 years. So, hey, that's proof there's no global warming. It's freezing. Oh, man, when it's cold like that, it's hard to get out of bed. That's why I can't imagine living in, you know, we don't have this kind of weather that often. So people that live in the cold all the time, I don't know how you get up to go to work in the morning, because I just want to stay in bed. It's just so warm and cuddly, and you got the covers and everything, and then you got to do that, and you go, no. Maybe, no. Johnny.
Yeah.
Did you hear that it snowed in Malibu?
I did. I saw it on the news.
Isn't that crazy?
It is pretty crazy.
I think it was a couple of days ago, but I like to wait a few days to talk about it. Yeah. So, let me see a clip of it. I didn't even see a clip. I heard about it. Look at that. That's Malibu. Oh, wow. That's they don't see that. If you don't know Malibu, if you don't live here, Malibu is not like that at all. It's the ocean, and they're surfing, and they're in shorts, and those people don't see snow unless they're in their weekend house in Aspen. Those people in Malibu. Oh God, it really is cold. Isn't it cold here, Andy?
Unbelievable.
It's really. Did you just come in from outside?
Yeah,